level of spending and ambition. As I said, we have already allocated 1.5 billion euros for further developing artificial intelligence. This is just a good start. During next seven years, we will allocate even more resources to innovations and research, and artificial intelligence is part of this. As important as using public resources is to make sure that our private sector invests more in artificial intelligence. There, the regulatory environment comes to the picture.